So let's talk about some of the other ways that you can visualize data in PI Coresight. We've seen how we can pull values onto the screen pretty easily, and I've shown you how I can convert these values into other objects. One of the things that I can do, I can either convert or I can pull something new onto my screen. I'll go ahead and convert something existing. I'm going to convert this to a horizontal gauge. I'm going to convert the next one to a vertical gauge, and the third one I'll convert to a radial gauge. And what you'll see here is some more information than what you saw just as the values. With the value, you just really see the current value. And when you look at these gauges, what you see not only is the current value up in the toolbar here, or just above the gauge here, 65.83, and now actually that just changed. But you also see some information. So you see the scale or the range of what's been going on. With these tags, these PI tags, you can see that scale on all of these gauges. And then another thing that you will see is these little indicators. Okay, so the upper and lower indicators are showing you for the time range that you've selected the minimum and maximum value. And the red indicator is showing you the average value for the last 8 hours in my case. So you see that not only on the horizontal and vertical gauges, you also see that on the radial gauge. So when you see these little lines on the bars here, that's what that indicates. And you can kind of look at the tooltip again to remember it's going to show you the average, which is also in red, and the min and the max, which is also in yellow. So it kind of tries to keep that consistent there for you so that you can map that out.